Morning guys, the time has finally come. Today is June 10 and it has been a while that I've flown overseas, so today is the day that I'm gonna fly overseas. I'm gonna fly to Philippines and it's via Jetstar. Our plane model is Jetstar, and yeah, I will see you in Changi Airport. By the way, these are our luggages, and yeah, there's a lot of them. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 baggages, and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hand carries. And that's not all, I also have my backpack here with my GoPro and speaker and other things in there, coming in with a Deckers barbecue cap, as you can see, Deckers barbecue. And here I got more, we got more bags. These are just food, I don't know, and other backpacks. Yeah, so see you when everyone wakes up, because my sisters are still sleeping, and yeah, I'm gonna see if I can wake them up and catch them on camera. So yeah, see you on the next clip. So guys, I'm on my way to my ride right now with my luggage, and yeah, so here's one of my sisters. Oh God. Okay, so here's my other sister. So yeah, I got my backpack on, my belt bag, plus my luggage. So yeah, I'm on my way to my ride. See you. Guys, as you can see, I've just reached Changi Airport, and you can see my mom here is helping to take the luggages from the van, as you know, the amount of luggages we have. So yeah, my mom is getting as much trolleys as possible. Thank you.
Guys, as you can see, here are the flights, and my flight is Jetstar to Manila, 3K761, as you can see there, 3K761, Jetstar to Manila. And yeah, there are other flights like Indigo. Alright guys, so right now I'm on my way to my gate 17, and there is Megan right there, followed by my other sister Maxine, so both of them with me on the travelator. So yeah, we're on our way to gate 17. So the time now is still really early, it's about 4:07 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, 4:07. As you can see, 4:07 a.m. in the morning. Really dark outside, and yeah, I will see you when we reach our gate. Alright guys, so right now we are just arranging some things, as you can see, before we board our plane. And there is my dad. I don't know what he's thinking about, but yeah, so we're fixing our hand carries at the same time. So yeah, see you when we're going to our plane. So beside me is Singapore Airlines 737 MAX 8, I think. And yeah, I've just settled down in my plane in Airbus A320 by Jetstar. And these are the safety measures. As you can see, nothing interesting. Same as always for Jetstar, as you can see for Airbus A320. And then here is the cafe menu by Jetstar. The foods are really pricey nowadays in Jetstar. As you can see, the cup noodles went from $2 to $5, I think. Yeah, $5. Yeah, there, $5. And yeah, those are the other foods, as you can see, like the garlic bread and the drinks also. And yeah, that's all for the cafe menu. These are just the gifts and merchandise, which I didn't buy, for $10 each.
Meanwhile,
guys, as you can see, the clouds are really nice. They look really cool with the sunrise, as you can see. And there, the airplane wing. And yeah, the clouds just look really nice. I just wanted to show you guys that. So, yeah. Guys, I really need to go to the toilet right now, but I guess I have to hold it as I cannot get through these two people. It's impossible to get through them, especially the one sitting right beside me. His knees are just stuck to the chair in front of him. As you can see, there's no space. And yeah, I guess I have to just hold it, I guess. Anyways, my food just came. It is the honey lemon chicken with fried rice. So there I got a bottle of water and Uder's ice cream. Yeah, so let's review my honey lemon chicken with fried rice first. As you can see, I'm trying to open it right now. Yeah, I'm gonna open it for you guys real quick. So here is the honey lemon chicken with fried rice meal. As you can see, it looks really good and it does actually taste good. So guys, I'll show you a really quick toilet review. Here we got the tap and the sink. So there the water is running right now. It can be hot and cold, okay? And then we got the soap there and a lot of tissue on the side, just a lot of tissue. And then here we got the toilet bowl. The flush is super loud. And then there I locked my door. And yeah, I guess that's all for the toilet review. A very quick toilet review, I mean. Guys, I've just landed in Naia International Airport. I'll be posting this video late as I'll be enjoying myself in the Philippines. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video and see you on the next video. Guys, I am back. I'm now in Jerry's Grill with my cousin Jenna.
Hi. And me.
And Megan, my sister. So now I have settled down here and now I'm going home.
You're not going back to Singapore again. You'll come back then.
Yeah, I accidentally booked a one-way flight.
Oh my God.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.